Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Ravenflame here, bringing you another series. So guys, as you can see, I'm once again bringing back my epic modded Skyrim series. This is going to be brand new with new mods and all that. I am currently playing on PC. So guys, I hope you enjoy this epic series as I once again play through the modded world of Elder Scrolls V, Skyrim. The good old character creation. And yes, guys, I will be playing as a Nord. Let's see here. What are the options? Oh yes, I can see it now. Yes, we're going all the way. With the Mangekyo Sharingan. I told you guys. Didn't I? Different mods. Than ever seen before on my channel. Yes, guys, I am going all the way with the Mangekyo Sharingan. It's gonna be fun. The controls got all messed up somehow, so I just reverted them back to their original. There will be some similarities between this series and my last Skyrim series, but there will also be differences. Off with my head!
What in oblivion is that? Sentry, what do you see?
I choose the side of the Empire. Thank you. epic death, epic kill. Darn, hoped I would be able to make it. Epic murder. Take some wine. Let's take some of that. Strike down all the storm cloaks! Straight through the gut. Frickin' use Magicka. And I'm out of here. I like how we just plow through, straight through all that. Got it. You get all of the shine gun. Always three there are. No more, no less. Wolves. Thank you. So guys, I think this will be a good place to wrap up today's episode. So in the next episode, we will be entering Whiterun Hold and then going from there. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of my modded Elder Scrolls 5 series. And if you look forward to seeing more of this series in the future, please subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can get notified on when I upload these videos. And if you haven't already, please become a patron. 100% of you guys who are subscribers or just viewers of my channel are not yet patrons. It'll help support my channel. If you guys do become patrons, it'll help support me and my channel. And I'll be able to do more content like this. So, until next time, guys. Peace.